centimeter again. Continue working. I'm planning to put this cement in here if they good, if they still have. Just have a very windy and dust in the place. That's very hard for me. They're doing my house at the front. The lift over from the garage. Cement. I like them to finish because it's under renovation, my house. This is my plants in here. This is an insect killer. I hope it's enough the cement over here. You know? They're my neighbor over there, on the very far. I'm here in my front porch right now. So it's gonna rain. Oh no.
Here you go.
This one and the front, I like the walkway to be cemented. It's under renovation, my house. They're making a walkway going to the gate. It's gonna rain today. Too much work.
Ooh.
I'm gonna build a big building. I mean, my house, my nice house, my dream house later over there. This is just for rental house later.
Oh, what the heck?
I'm gonna in here watching them. Oh, that's so dusty. A little bit noisy. A very nice sea. That bobcat is me, okay? Now I no need to pay rent because rental is very expensive. You rent a bobcat for $250 for a day. If you don't own it. That's why I always has a heavy equipment, because we are in the rancho. That is very useful. Digging something. Cleaning up. Pulling trays, you know? There, my refrigerator never come inside the house yet. Kinda like it gonna rain today. See, look, no sunshine, but it's fine because the cement is not gonna be dry quick, especially if it's gonna rain. That is what I'm worrying about right now. Actually, they're supposed to do this yesterday, but they make the fence first. This one is bitch. The bitching is company. Oh no, that's so dusty. sorry for the noise, okay, guys. You see, that like that is technique, Frankie. Now you learn. Is it even it's rain, the cement gets fine? Even it's rain? Oh no. It's under renovation, the house too. Yeah, even inside, my kitchen is not yet done. Too much work. The garage, the kitchen. I would like to extend something in my closet because I have a lot of clothes. And I just packed on my entertainment room. All my things was in there. I would like to remove everything. Okay. Gonna let you see the water door, okay? Like to have like that, and then I'm gonna plant some roses. Actually, this is not my house later, it's gonna be a rental house like the others, and I'm gonna build a big one in there, so, maybe two floor of house. That truck is very big to go inside, so they use the bobcat to pour the cement.